Hey everybody, here's the Eureka 2315 upright that I introduced in a video a couple days ago that I bought along with the new Rainbow D2, which will also have its video redone with it running and Rainbow parts on it to make it a usable vacuum over at my dad's. Anyway, yeah, I picked this up with that one, bought this one for $4, which I think they ripped me off. They don't rip my buddy off, but they rip everybody else off. So yeah, I bought it for $4, and I didn't realize it was missing the brush roll and brush plate till after I bought it. When did I get it? I think I got it. I got it on Monday, this past Monday. Today's Wednesday. Yesterday I took a trip to the vacuum store, and he seems to throw a lot of these Sanitaire commercial bags out for no apparent reason. I don't know where he gets them. This one has a small little rip at the bottom from wear against carpet, but I modified it to work on this vacuum. It's better than buying one from somebody or brand new or even used from a vacuum store. Still doesn't have the rear wheels and brush plate, as I said, but I'll run it just so everybody can see it running because it's going in storage after this. Oh, no, I was going to set it up on the tripod. I'm used to holding it, but today I put a battery on the floor and it looks nice as a floor level viewing of the vacuum cleaner. If anybody can tell me what they think their opinion of the color of this vacuum is, the best description I can come up with is like a Granny Smith apple color or lime. But if you got anything better, tell me. And there we have the new Eureka Dial-A-Nap 2315 upright.